Well, Hampton Roads, it's back to school week on the Hampton Roads Show, so we wanted to stop by Christopher Newport University and see how the students are dealing with their very first week back. Let's go find out. All right, tell Hampton Roads who you are, what year you are, what's your major?
I'm Lloyd Luck. I'm a freshman, and I'm undecided major.
I'm Unique Gaines. I'm a sociology and psychology major, and I'm a junior.
I'm Whitney Adams. I'm a freshman, and my major is psychology.
My name is Jack Jackson. I'm a junior here, and I'm a business major.
Hi, I'm Brian. I'm a freshman, and I'm majoring in business administration.
I'm Stephanie. I'm a senior, and my major is psychology.
I'm Luke Saunders. I'm a junior. My major is communications.
So this first year, just moved in. How does it feel?
It feels good. Campus is beautiful, and I've loved it so far. Everyone seems real nice, and I've had a great time.
How's the move gone so far?
Pretty good. It took a while to kind of get used to everything, but now it's getting kind of better and kind of in the swing of things.
So first week back to school, how's it going so far?
I'm really excited to be with all my friends.
I mean, it's hard to get back adjusted to like living kind of on your own without your parents and stuff, but I mean, it's fun. Yeah. I enjoy it.
Everything's going good, really smoothly.
How are your parents doing with you out of the house?
My dad's doing all right. My mom's struggling a little bit. She tends to call me almost every day.
Oh, no.
But, you know, that's how it goes.
Every hour on the hour?
Not every hour. She hasn't that bad. The first day was a little rough. She called me about 3 times. And then since then, it's gotten to about midday. She'll call me just to check in and see how things are going.
How are your parents doing with you being away from home?
Sad. Yeah.
Especially the mom.
Yeah, calling me every day. Gotta ignore some of those calls.
Oh, no.
Well, I live in Smithfield, so I'm only like 20 minutes away. Okay. And my mom, like, sometimes I go home, but they're fine, I think.
They're fine?
I think so.
What's one thing you're looking forward to most about this year?
I'm really looking forward to the classes. It's a lot different than high school, and I got to pick my own classes. My high school didn't have a lot of electives, and so I'm getting to kind of explore new things.
So what are you looking forward to most this year?
I'm looking forward to passing all my classes.
Good call.
A's and B's and just getting out of here.
Probably just spending time with a lot of my friends this year because I just joined a sorority, so it's really exciting to have people around all the time.
Very cool. What's your sorority? Can you name it?
Alpha Sigma Alpha.
All right. Yeah. Represent.
Yeah.
Well, I'm a cheerleader, so the games and the competitions, definitely. That's probably what I'm most excited about.
Probably having my own place because I live in Port Warwick now, so okay. It's pretty sweet. Okay. I don't have to live on campus anymore.
Living on my own, and I switched majors this year, so I think that should be fun.
I guess grades mostly because that's what I'm here for,
right.
Academics. Yeah.
Cool. So you're going to make some A's?
Yeah, straight A's.
Well, it looks like the CNU students are off to a good start. Good luck to all the college students out there. Hope you have a great semester.